Thank you. Just hold for a second. Thank you. Yeah. later, isn't it? Just doing observations for the umpires.
That's fine.
So it goes my way up here. That's a terrible way. Yes, are you?
Yeah.
No good.
Yeah, you can get it.
Thank you. Oh dear. My name's Gary anyway.
Ben,
pleased to meet you, Ben.
Thank you. say, cunt.
Nice, come on, mate. Go.
X is just rich with Leo. X is just going away.
Yeah.
Yeah, but that's why we
Yeah.
Yeah. Get there, Ben.
Thank you.
Hey buddy, how are you? Sorry, I missed your call, sorry.
That's alright, mate, it's all good. I was just going to say, with Jack's Ian's far end home positioning, because I was there for him, the sort of outside of the corridor. So, as the ball comes down towards him, he's out of the way. So, if he's getting stuck in, I don't know what his position's like now, but if he's getting stuck with the ball falling on top of him, coming inside 50, it's because he's too skinny.
Yep.
So it's either be on the opposite side and then line the blue post or the centre square or right up against the fence.
Right.
As it comes in, so Rusty and Wally will know you're talking about there. So yeah, we did it at training on, what's the last week? It's like Friday, so that was fun. How the hell are you going?
Yeah, a little bit of you. I mean, yeah. He doesn't. He just stands still when the boundary throw in, and he's not really loud with his voice.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Yeah, and he's positioned. I think the other, it's frustrating the other two guys because his position was not what they're used to. Well, mainly when he's in the end zone, he hands it over too early, and then they've got to push up and then push back, and then when he's in the end zone, he takes it off, and when it's like 45 into the 45. Well, it's 116 to 26 here at half time. All right, mate. You too. All right.
Yeah, that's my
favorite.
Thank you.
many trips did you make, Ben? To bring your stuff up?
Three.
Hey?
Three. One with the league, one with this, and then one with this.
When the game's over, you pack up straight away?
Yeah.
I'd give you a hand if you want.
Yeah, that's pretty easy. I'll head down with one thing so you can pass it down to
me. Yeah, alright, that makes sense.
Are you just like qualified? Like, are you just like observing the refs? Is that where you are?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm on the
observer.
Yeah, senior game, yeah.
Yeah.
We just kind of. If I see something that's maybe unwarranted or something, I'll just mark in the time and then I'll go over, I'll check the video. It's not to crucify any of the umpires, it's just to help them out with their decision making and positioning and all that type of thing. So.
Oh, I don't always get the umpires in the umpires.
Pardon?
I don't always get the umpires.
No. Oh, okay. Yeah.
Thank you.
Hey boys.
No, you're fine.
Wait, don't pull Maddie anymore. Nah, because Pato went on. Just tell him. I'll just tell him when I get down there. But if he goes to come, just send him away.
Thank you.
bit one-sided, eh?
Just like to announce that the winner in the
I don't. I think he's standing down further. Great weather this week, haven't we?
Yeah. So the turnover is pretty quick with these games.
Huh?
The turnover is pretty quick with these games. Like when one game's in, one game, one game.
Yeah. And there's four games.
I like that idea.
Yeah. Women's footy is in Queensland the fastest game in Australia.
AFL or footy?
AFL?
Yeah.
It's the fastest growing in the whole of Australia, Scotland Reserve.
Wow. I guess you would know that.
Huh?
I guess you would know that.
Thank you.
skids.
Oh! Yeah.
come to the moment.